Hidden beneath the waves, a quiet revolution is brewing along India's coastline. Seaweed farming. This humble marine plant is packed with the potential to transform not only our oceans, but also the lives of millions. Seaweed could be India's next green gold, driving innovation, creating jobs, and even fighting climate change. But how? Stick around, because in today's video, we're diving deep into the world of seaweed farming, where nature meets innovation.
So what exactly is seaweed cultivation? Imagine fields of green, not on land, but in the ocean. Seaweed farming is the cultivation of various species of marine algae, often referred to as sea vegetables. There are over 10,000 species of seaweed, but the most important ones for farming are classified into three types: green, red, and brown seaweed. In India, seaweed is mainly cultivated through techniques like floating bamboo rafts or monoline systems, where ropes or nets are submerged in the ocean, creating a thriving environment for seaweed growth. The best part? Seaweed needs no fresh water, no fertilizers, and it grows incredibly fast, sometimes doubling in size within just 45 days. So what's the big deal about seaweed farming? Why is everyone talking about it? Well, it's all about versatility. Seaweed is like the Swiss Army knife of the ocean. Let's dive into some of the coolest uses of seaweed across various industries. First up, the food industry. Seaweed is a staple in Asian cuisines and is now making waves globally as a superfood. Packed with iodine, calcium, iron, and vitamins, it's a nutritional powerhouse. Ever heard of agar agar? It's a popular gelatin substitute used in desserts. And then there's carrageenan, a thickener found in everything from dairy to plant-based foods. Moving on to cosmetics and pharmaceuticals, seaweed is a beauty secret. It's in creams, lotions, face masks, and even anti-aging products. Why? Because it's super hydrating and anti-inflammatory. In the pharmaceutical world, it's used in antibiotics, wound healing products, and dietary supplements. Pretty cool, right? Now, let's talk agriculture. Seaweed-based biofertilizers are a game-changer. They boost soil health and stimulate plant growth. Imagine improving crop yields by 15 to 30%. And here's a hot topic: biofuels and bioplastics. Seaweed could be the next big thing in renewable energy, potentially replacing fossil fuels. Researchers are also looking into seaweed-based bioplastics. These are biodegradable and could help reduce plastic waste. How awesome is that? And finally, animal feed. Adding seaweed to livestock feed can cut methane emissions from cows by up to 80%. That's huge for fighting climate change. Seaweed is truly a revolutionary addition to our fight against climate change. So there you have it. Seaweed farming isn't just a local economic booster. It's set to play a pivotal role in global industries like food security, climate change, and renewable energy. Exciting times ahead. Now let's zoom into the present-day scenario in India. Despite having over 8,100 kilometers of coastline and an enormous exclusive economic zone, India is still only producing a mere 33,345 tons of seaweed annually, less than 1% of global production. That's right, countries like China, Indonesia, and South Korea dominate this space. But India's not sitting idle. In places like Tamil Nadu and Gujarat, over 5,000 families have already started seaweed farming. And with India's blue economy strategy, the government plans to ramp this up significantly. The future looks promising, with the potential to generate 5,000 crores annually in revenue, just from seaweed. Seaweed isn't just another crop, it's a multifunctional powerhouse. Let's break it down. Environmentally, seaweed can sequester carbon dioxide. A hectare of seaweed can absorb up to 57.64 tons of CO2 per year. Talk about fighting climate change underwater. Economically, seaweed can be harvested up to 6 times a year, and with demand for seaweed-based products like cosmetics, biofuels, and fertilizers on the rise, the market is expected to hit $9.9 billion globally by 2026. But it doesn't stop there. Seaweed is also a superfood. Packed with minerals, vitamins, and bioactive compounds, it's being used in nutraceuticals and even in livestock feed to reduce methane emissions. Now here's where it gets exciting. India's strategy, spearheaded by NITI Aayog, aims to develop a robust seaweed value chain that addresses every aspect, from cultivation to exports. Here's the plan in a nutshell. Cultivation zones. India has already identified over 24,000 hectares of coastal waters as ideal for seaweed farming, with high potential zones in Tamil Nadu, Gujarat, Maharashtra, and Lakshadweep. Seed banks and research establishing seed banks for high-quality seaweed strains is crucial. This will ensure that farmers have access to healthy seedlings and help overcome current challenges in seed quality. Empowering coastal communities. The government aims to provide financial support through schemes like PM Kisan and Kisan credit cards for farmers to take up seaweed cultivation as a viable secondary livelihood. Infrastructure and processing public-private partnerships, PPP, are being encouraged to build processing hubs that convert raw seaweed into high-value products like biofuels, fertilizers, and pharmaceuticals. But this ambitious strategy doesn't come without its challenges. Here are some key obstacles that India needs to overcome. Lack of quality seeds. Continuous propagation using the same seaweed strains has led to a decline in vigor. The loss of germplasm quality has caused a drop in yields by 30%, making it harder for farmers to meet production goals. Infrastructure gaps. India currently lacks adequate processing facilities and logistics hubs, which are critical for converting seaweed into marketable products. Without these, the seaweed sector won't reach its full economic potential. Environmental impact. While seaweed farming is generally sustainable, poorly managed cultivation can lead to environmental degradation, especially in sensitive coastal ecosystems like coral reefs. Ensuring proper zoning and environmental impact assessments will be key to avoiding harm. Market access and pricing. Though demand for seaweed-based products is rising globally, Indian farmers face difficulties in accessing international markets and getting fair prices for their harvests. Despite these challenges, with the right investments in technology, training, and infrastructure, India is well positioned to overcome these hurdles. India's seaweed strategy is expected to create over 1 million jobs for coastal communities, helping to diversify incomes, especially for women involved in seaweed farming. By 2030, India hopes to increase seaweed production to over 7.5 lakh tons, generating revenue of 5,000 crores annually. And that's just the beginning. The global seaweed market is booming with a CAGR of 2.3% from 2022 to 2030. As more industries, ranging from food to cosmetics, embrace seaweed-derived products, India is positioning itself to be a major player in this market.
Seaweed farming offers India a unique chance, economically, environmentally, and socially. From reducing carbon footprints to creating jobs and boosting exports, seaweed is set to play a major role in India's future. Subscribe now to learn more about India's history, economy, and other exciting innovations.